Hello, my name is Kirk. I'm a senior principal engineer working with the Dell GSE support team. This video is demonstrating how to configure a QLogic network adapter as defined in the Dell Microsoft Scalable Hyperconverged Infrastructure HCI Solutions Deployment Guide. We'll quickly discuss the key settings to ensure the adapter is configured correctly, allowing RDMA network connectivity for a stable HCI Storage Spaces Direct storage network. We'll be looking to explore the settings for the QLogic FastLinQ 412.62 network adapter. This configuration usually occurs before the cluster node OS has been installed. The NICs comprise the storage network element for the Microsoft HCI solution on Dell AX Ready Notes. While the QLogic FastLinQ 412.62 adapter on AX nodes can use either the RoCE or iWARP network protocol, Dell EMC is only validated using iWARP with this adapter for their hyper-converged Azure Stack solution. We'll review the necessary settings for RDMA, DCBX, and iWARP. The information in this video can be found on page 14 of the Microsoft HCI Solutions from Dell Technologies Deployment Guide. So to begin our demo, we're using an iDRAC console session to access the server system BIOS. I use the keyboard F2 option to get into the system setup of our prospective HCI cluster node. Next, we select the device settings. On the device settings interface, we see all the available network adapters on our server. We have three different QLogic adapters on this server, and the ones we want to use and configure for our Storage Spaces Direct storage network are the QLogic 25 gigabit connections found in slot 4 at ports 1 and 2. This is a dual port card, and we'll need to eventually configure both these port connections to complete the overall configuration. We'll start with slot 4 port 1. Select that. On the main configuration page, we want to go to device level configuration, and we want to make sure the virtualization mode is set to none. After doing that, we click back. Next, we want to select NIC configuration. For link speed, we want to make sure that Smarten is selected. For NIC plus RDMA mode, we want to make sure that's enabled. RDMA operational mode should be set to iWARP. Boot protocol should be set to none. Virtual LAN mode should be set to disabled, and we should see a virtual LAN ID of 1. Okay, let's click back again. For the data center bridging settings, we go ahead and click into that. We want to make sure that the DCBX protocol is set to disabled in this particular case. And we go back, click finish. Now at this point, we want to make sure that all the settings that we set for port 1 are set also for port 2. And after you've completed making those settings, you will have enabled RDMA, iWARP, and set the correct DCBX settings for the QLogic NIC being used in a Dell HCI solution configuration. That concludes our demo on configuring QLogic network adapters for Dell hyperconverged infrastructure deployments. Thank you for watching.